What's up, you guys? It's your girl Bree, and I'm back with you with another video. Let me just get in frame here. I'm back with you with another video. So today's video is going to be me showing you my makeup collection. Hold on. Let me get in frame. Okay, like, I'm kind of in frame, kind of not. So I'm going to be showing you my makeup collection. I have a lot of makeup. Y'all might not think it's a lot, but it's a lot to me. And I wear everything, so I'm just gonna show you. I'm gonna show you my eyeshadow palettes first. Hold on. I'm getting them out. My eyeshadow palettes out. I think I forgot. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. Okay, so I'm starting with this eyeshadow palette. I can't really. Let me just bring all my eyeshadow palettes over here. So these are all my eyeshadow palettes. This one is Color Mates. You can see color mates. And then we got this one, which is Simply Sweet. I think it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 times 3. It has 24 colors. And it's just like that. It's like vibrant colors, pigment, good pigment colors. And then I have this beauty book by Profusion. Looks like this. Profusion. And then my brushes are gonna fall. It might look like dark or whatever. I promise you, this is like my dark. So it's like this. So this is the lipstick right here. This is the, all of this right here is the eyeshadow. And then you have the blushes up here. So it's like this. It has like colors. Purple, red, pink, tan, white for lipstick. It has all of these colors. And it has a mirror right here. So yeah. I also have another Secret Ace. Eyeshadow palette. And then this is my third to last one. It's a smoky eye. I use these a lot. I know you can't tell it. And this is the nude eyes. And then this is the LA Colors eyeshadow. And then last but not least, this is my eyeshadow. Last but not least, this is the last eyeshadow palette that I have. Okay, now we're starting on highlight. This book right here has the highlight already in it. But I have me a rainbow highlight kit. my powders and foundation and all that other stuff. I have... Okay, so y'all guys have to listen. So this one is my powder. There you guys are. It's like on this little tripod thing. And then powder. Sassy and Chic moisturizing foundation. And then I have the primer and concealer all in 2-in-1. And then this is the correct concealer. And then for lip glosses, I only have 2. I have the EOS, the egg thing. And I have this one, the lip gloss brilliant something other, Mega Slicks Wet n Wild. So it's like, let me open up mine real quick so y'all can see what the true color is, cause it's like a vibrant, so it's like that color. Yeah. And then for my mascara, I use 2 mascaras and 2 eyeliners. So the first one is Mega Wear Wet n Wild. And then the next one is Full Lash Bloom CoverGirl. And then that's for mascara. And then for eyeliner, I use Mega Line Wet n Wild. I think all my brands are Wet n Wild because they're the best. And then Wet n Wild Pro Line Felt Tip Eyeliner. So it's just like that. Because I don't trust these for my eyes. I don't trust that on my eyes. And this is my primer. It's Elf. And then these are my 3 beauty blend. I have another beauty blender somewhere. So these are my 3 beauty blenders. Right there. And then I have, oh, I forgot this Wet n Wild palette. It's eyeshadow palette. It has the brow bone crease eyelid concealer. Yeah. It has brow, eyelid crease, and definer. All in one. So yeah, guys. So if you like this video, please give us a big thumbs. Let me zoom out real quick. So if you like this video, please give this a big thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe. This is the first time I ever did a video like this. Let me just set you guys up right here. Okay, so, yeah. So this is the first time I ever did a video like this. So if you like it, please give this a big thumbs up. If you want to see more, like, I'm going to get more makeup. I'm not just going to keep all of them my entire life. I get makeup every single time I go to the store. That's how why I have so much. How many minutes is this? That's only like 9 minutes. So if you like this video, please give us a big thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe. And I will see you in my next video. Peace.